Well, I'm photographing this from inside Johnny's Broiler this morning. You notice that the Francis's little Jeep has ice on the roof and the hood. And these trees that are in bloom right now are beautiful, but they're really, really cold. We were 70 degrees yesterday afternoon, and now it's 26. Sometime during the night, we got about a scant amount of sleet. But we have this strong cold wind in the north. And we've got a CJ out here. I don't know whose that is, or FJ rather.
That's Van's Corvette.
And then about the only other car that we have. Got a Jag in here. About the only classic we have is
my 31. We're not as well attended this morning. For obvious reasons.
And I mean, it is cold. So this is an abbreviated report before I freeze to death.